Hey guys, welcome to Ocean Studios, and today I am in WeatherTech Racing. That is, I am with my Chrome GTR. I have changed the color, it's in Chrome GTR and it's an animation of R35 GTRs. So let's see how it goes. It is one of the shorter circuits and it's gonna be better driving this thing. It's a wide one. It's exactly the same as how Dubai Autodrome is. It's a wider track, but during the start it's not wide, but as it goes on it's a wider track and it has a lot of room for these beast looking cars, those white car sports cars, to roam around. So this is a perfect circuit, I would say, for R35, just because this thing feels heavy. This thing feels a lot more powerful and wider. Literally, you can feel even in a gameplay how the car roars. It's not a small Skyline GTR. How the R32 is seen like, or the R33 or the R34. Even the R34 seems a lot more smaller compared to this thing. This thing is a lot more wider. If you see the latest design, the R30 50, I guess, by Etel Design, combining with Nissan for their 50th anniversary of GTR, that thing was quite thin, I guess, compared to the R35 that was launched on 2009 and the spacelift version on 2017. So it was quite thin, and maybe soon there will be R36, that is the expectation of fans. The R36, maybe it is lot more thin. Okay, enough of car guy talks, let's talk about the game. And right now we just have 3 members. It's so easy to handle this thing in this track is best for supercars, on my opinion. Let me know in comments whether I'm right or wrong. I may be completely wrong. It's my personal perspective. Say what's your perspective. And I guess this is the quite best car. That's it. It's gonna be the end of the video. And please like, share and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And this will be Ocean Studios signing off. Meet you later in a next exciting video. Bye.